Balkan. Up top for Letang, a one-toucher finding Phil Kessel. He'll set it up. He'll be patient with it. Letang with a shot off the pad of Elliott, the rebound, and they score! Derick Brassard! As the puck was left there for him, and Pittsburgh has a 2-0 lead.
That's really a 5-on-3 because on the initial shot block, the Flyers broke a stick. Matt Reed gave up his stick, and you can see there's only 3 Flyers with sticks, so it's easier for the Penguins to move the puck around. You see Phil Kessel back, look at Reed, 24, no stick. There's no stick in the lane. Then nice feed by Kessel to Brassard, and big game Brass puts it in the upper deck to make it 2-0.
Boy, a beautiful pass there from Phil Kessel. Instead of shooting the puck, he knew where the open ice was. Net front presence by Hornquist. McDonald down.